it's time for another episode of this Tech Tips series. In this Tech Tips series, we are diving into the exciting world of Powtoon. This episode is part of the Animation 101 Tech Tips series. In the previous episode, we explored how to add a template to your Powtoon project. In this video, we now explore how to export and publish your Powtoon project. Are you ready? Let's start! Exporting a Powtoon project. To export your Powtoon project, just click on the Export button located at the upper right corner of your studio. Once you click it, a drop-down menu will appear, which gives you various options in exporting your Powtoon project. You can share your Powtoon project as a link or export it as MP4, JPG, GIF, or PPT. You can also create a video page and share it in MS Teams or YouTube. By clicking on the More Options button, you will be provided with more options to choose from. You can share it to Vimeo, export it as a PDF, share it to Facebook, Facebook group, and Twitter, send it by email, share to Wistia, SlideShare, LinkedIn, Facebook Ads, HubSpot, or simply embed its link. Note that exporting your Powtoon project as MP4, PPT, or PDF, or sharing it to SlideShare, Facebook Ads, or HubSpot are only available to premium users. Let's try to export a Powtoon project as a GIF. To do this, click the Download Animated GIF button. Once you click it, a pop-up will appear. In the lower left corner of the pop-up, a slide option is available for you to choose what slide you want to save. The middle part is the timeline where you can adjust the length of your GIF. You can also change the frame size of the video to small, medium, and large. If you are satisfied with your project, you can now download it as a GIF. To do this, click the Download GIF button on the lower right corner of the pop-up. Wait for the project file to be generated. Once it's done, the file will be saved in your Downloads folder. Publishing a Powtoon project. For free account users, publishing is a more suitable option for you than exporting your project, since exporting options are limited for free account users. In publishing a Powtoon project, you need to choose where you will publish your project on the options given. For this video, we will publish the Powtoon project on YouTube. To do this, click on the YouTube icon under the Export button. First, you need to add your YouTube account. Click on the plus button, and then it will direct you to a Google tab. Sign in with your Google account, or simply choose an account to continue. Once you are signed in, click Continue. After that, Powtoon will ask for your permission to access your Google account. If you agree with this term, click Allow. Once your account is added, you have the option to choose whether to make your Powtoon video public, unlisted, or private once you publish it on YouTube. For this video, we will choose Public, then click on Next to go to the next phase. Note that you should have a YouTube channel first before you publish your Powtoon project. Here, you will provide the needed details for your Powtoon video, such as the title, description, and tags. Then, select your category. By clicking the Select Your Category top-down button, you will see the category options you can choose from. Next, choose the privacy settings of your video. You can set it as public or unlisted. Note that setting your video unlisted is for premium users only. Once you are done, click on the Next button. The last phase is the quality. Premium users can remove the Powtoon watermark once they publish their video. If you're using a free account, you can simply publish your video with the Powtoon watermark. You can also choose the video quality setting of your project. You can choose either standard 480p, HD quality 720p, or full HD 1080p. Note that full HD 1080p is only available for premium users. So for this video, we will choose HD quality 720p. Once you're done, you can proceed with uploading your video. Click on the Upload with Watermarks button. Then, you will be redirected back to Powtoon. You will receive an email once your project has been published in your YouTube account. Congratulations! You have successfully learned how to export and publish your Powtoon. Now go ahead and share your creative work to the world. Thanks for tuning in. This is the end of the Tech Tips Animation 101 series. See you in the next Tech Tips tutorial.